Just use Signal. I've seen this so many times. People go out there and they use messaging services like Discord, WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook Messenger, iMessage, and then they're surprised when they get spied on and their privacy gets disrespected. Well, you can take back your freedom and your privacy by using Signal Messenger. Signal is a Libre free and open source messaging platform. The source code is available for everything from the client to the server side, so there's no nasty hidden things. Privacy is the political focus of this messaging platform, and you won't have to worry about your data being accessible to governments or being stolen or sold. Signal is end-to-end encrypted and just generally very secure. And despite being centralized, all your messages do not get transferred over when you install Signal to a different computer. Signal, however, does require a mobile phone number to sign up for. You also set up this little 6-digit PIN code for security reasons. You can then register a device, like for example a Linux computer, by scanning a QR code with your phone. However, the Signal devs are working on making a way so you can sign up for the platform without the need for a phone number. In a world that cares more and more about privacy, both due to the pandemic and other things going on in the world, having a messaging platform like Signal receiving so much attention is great, because people are finally realizing that using free Libre software is always going to be better when the source code is publicly available and the company is not selling data to another platform. It's important to note that Signal will also replace your SMS, as in being an SMS client on your phone. It won't change anything about the encryption on your SMSs, but you can receive your SMSs in the Signal app. If two people are using the Signal app or Signal client on a computer, you can communicate securely and privately. So yeah, Signal is an instant messenger that lets you take back your freedom and your privacy. Just use Signal. This video was surprisingly not brought to you by Telegram. People think it's secure, but it really isn't.